Okay guys, welcome back. Another Wii game on my Poco X3 and FC. I'm using a custom ROM, Pixel Experience, Android 10. Okay, let's begin. The Adventure of Tintin. I played this game long time ago, part 1 and part 2, now consider it a part 3. So my setting for the controller: A on the R1, B on the L1. The buttons are really simple, not much in use. The minus and plus are at the select and the start. IR on the right analog. This one important. Swing left on my L2. Swing right R2. The rest not in use include D-pad extension, stick, your left stick for movement. Well, that's it. Let's begin the Adventure of Tintin, part 3. Boom. Sorry.
What the?
Something. me. What happened? Don't stop. Come on, Mike. Where are you, Mike?
Tim, that we need you.
Huh?
There you go. Red is for longitude, blue for latitude.
Crayons!
Be a sport and calculate our heading for the next 2 hours, eh?
You think I'm a fool? Scoundrel! Imposter!
Have fun now. I've got a passenger to deal with.
What sort of passenger?
An unwelcome one. Remember, red for latitude, blue for longitude.
But you said the opposite, Chief.
Go make a plank, then walk it.
Who was that? Was it Alan? Where was he going?
Up top. control room.
Is it true that you're the captain of this ship?
Well, you got a gun. Passing this way, no other way. If I got something to throw at him, maybe.
If you move, I'll shoot.
Have to jump. Jump the bullet. Sleep. So many, but
Alan, the prisoner, he's gone.
Find that parasite. He can't have gotten very far. Yes.
one now, at this.
One more, come on, come on.
Keep on. This guy. We won't hurt ya.
Damn. Too slow.
He's a smart one, that Alan is.
Don't crash. See, it crashed. Lucky I saved the state.
This heat's insufferable.
Walking down here.
You on duty tonight? All right, mate. Sea's calm tonight. Oi, mate.
in hong, mate. Come on, mate. Going hong. Going hong, mate.
I think I saw a rat.
Oi!
Ah!
Fellows!
Take that!
With me!
No. I am the one who's dead.
This heat's insufferable.
Sebas.
Who's on watch tonight?
Nope.
Oi, mate. Got a light?
Yeah, a light. Passing that way, your pets. I can pull this guy down. All A and two swing, left and right.
Brothers joined. Three unicorns in company.
Why did you decide to stick your nose in my affairs?
You're the ones who forced me to come along.
Well, if you give me your scroll, you can get off my ship at the next port.
You're lying, and this is not your ship.
Ah, so you've met Haddock. Well, he isn't the captain anymore. He's what you might call a shipwreck.
Haddock? The captain's name is Haddock?
Help.
Come and fight! Give me your scroll!
What's so special about them? Drop your weapon, Alan!
Come on, crash.
the high chance he can help us.
Don't crash.
Three brothers. We know that there are three Skrulls. Mine, the Bird Brothers. Let's think, Snowy. I don't know who Alan works for, but I'm willing to bet he's got the third Skrull. Captain! Are you the descendant of Sir Francis Haddock? Captain of the triple-masted unicorn under King Charles II?
Who are you again?
My name is Tintin. I'm a reporter. I have in my possession two scrolls handwritten by the very same Sir Francis Haddock. I'm in search of treasure. The long-lost treasure of the unicorn.
That's enough! I don't want to talk about all that! Alan!
Alan is a bandit. He's double-crossed you so he can take command of your ship. And you know it.
I'm going to have you put in irons!
Captain, I can help you. As much as you can help me. Just tell me what you know.
It is the year 1676. The Unicorn, a valiant ship of King Charles II's fleet, has left Barbados in the West Indies and set sail for Europe.
That's why I reduced
the captain is indeed my ancestor, Sir Francis Haddock, to my great misfortune. 2 days at sea, a good stiff breeze, and the Unicorn is reaching on the starboard tack. Suddenly, there's a hail aloft from the crow's nest.
Sail on the port bow!
The Jolly Roger. Pirates.
Worse. Red Rackham.
Wind's in their favor.
We've got to outsail them.
She's over.
Man the poop. Stand by to haul to the wind.
Then we shall fight.
Gunners, to your stations. Fire! We put a howl from our jib.
But it wasn't enough.
Prepare to be boarded.
They're swarming over the side. Lunch water.
Who is that, Captain?
The devil.
I wish it were, Mr. Legedek. I wish it were.
Yeah.
in defeat. My men! My uniform! With me! Back for more, I see. Finish them! Lover scum! He's mine! Wano gather up! Orangutan! Kuskaps! Handle some cabin boy! Jack and eggs!
Captain!
Who fancies
a right
twist off my blade?
Stop!
You!
Come on, don't freeze. Come on, come on, come on. It crashed. No. Lucky.
My ship! What have I done?
Back to the bridge, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Get out of here! Leave me alone!
This instant!
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
abandon you here. Faster! Faster!
I'm a miserable... I'm a miserable wretch!
Come on!
Oh! Got the jam. Got the
jam. I'm a miserable wretch!
Oh! Yeah. Can't see anything.
I'm a miserable wretch! Oh! I'm a miserable wretch!
Come on!
This way, sailor! Save yourself!
The storage area has flooded!
Cursed! Like all the haddocks!
Tim!
Huh? What's that?
Thank you. looks like they're safe too. Captain!
A captain must die with his ship.
Nobody has to die for a ship.
I should have! And my ancestor too.
Your ancestor? Why? How does his story end?
He fled. Like a coward. Abandoned his own ship. And destroyed it. He sacrificed his crew.
See the cloud.
What's that? A tornado! Hang on!
See the back.
Everything's spinning!
Holy!
Crashing into the water. Nope.
What's that? A tornado!
Okay, that's it. Something wrong with the graphic. Speed over here, 100%, this is the global speed. The game speed around 40%. Graphic, OpenGL. Enhancement, add wallet. I think that's it.